My name is Kaitlyn Wenrick, and I'm a third year in the Doctor of Audiology program at Washington University. I took some sign language classes in high school and was sort of interested in working with the deaf and hard of hearing, but I didn't really know exactly how to go about it. I also really loved science classes, and so I kind of took the two and ran with it when I went to college. My initial visit to Washington University, I met with Dr. Valente, and it was just such an amazing visit. It really put me at ease. She had such a warm welcome, and I just really knew then that it was going to be the place for me. So what students need to understand is that we're on the medical school campus. We are right in the heart of groundbreaking research, not to mention our relationship with the Central Institute for the Deaf, which is right next door. Being at the medical school allows us to take advantage of opportunities beyond audiology. So if you want to go observe a cochlear implantation surgery, you can do that. If you want to take a year out of the program like I did and delve into the world of research and gain a master's in clinical investigation, you can do that. The opportunities are really endless here, and that's one of the very unique things about PACS. You're able to take advantage of interdisciplinary collaborations. You're able to take advantage of working in research for a full year within an up and working lab. You're able to take advantage of mentorship that you wouldn't get otherwise. This isn't something that you can do at any Doctor of Audiology program. This is something completely unique to PACS. Once I made the decision to come to WashU, it was just a concrete decision in my mind. I knew that I was in the right place, and I couldn't imagine being anywhere else.